Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler and this is episode 2 of my GWH MiG-29 Fulcrum build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. Guess where we're starting? Yep, that's right, the bang seat. So, let's get the parts off the sprue and get going. And there we have the seat nearly done, just the PE harnesses to go on now. Next up, the cockpit. So let's get those parts off the sprue and glue together. Well, that's the cockpit and seat ready for priming. Now, let's get some bits glued to the upper part of the airframe. And now for parts on the lower airframe. This lot is the wheelbase. Oh, bless. This is our pooch Honey, who sadly passed away over a year ago. So, you know, when I filmed this lot, just before everything kicked off in the Ukraine. We'll be right back. So there we have the wheel bays all glued and clamped into place. Next up are the intakes, so let's get them sorted, shall we? And there we have both the intakes ready to be fitted to the fuselage. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 2. If you want to see what happens in episode 3, then please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.